Hey, what's up, what's up, what's up, everybody? Sarge is back here, and we're going to do another session of No More Heroes. So let's get to it. We'll skip the introductions. We're just going to load the game right up. So as the game's loading, just a little reminder as to what we're doing here. This is a No More Heroes marathon. We're going to try to push through games 1 and 2 in anticipation for the release of game number 3 on August 27th. So I'm super excited. Got mine already pre-ordered. I normally don't support GameStop, but I'm a sucker for freebies. And GameStop had posted up on Twitter that if you pre-ordered No More Heroes through them, you got a free No More Heroes t-shirt. So I was like, okay, guess that's where I'm going to get my pre-order, especially because I've actually got 3 GameStops in my town. So why not, right? Why not? Why not? Here we go. So let's load into the game now. So I believe I am the 9th ranked assassin. I killed number 10 and I killed number 9. So I'm on my way to earn enough money to make it to number 8. Okay, so let's exit here. And we're going to have to do some side jobs to earn some money. So that way we can take on the next contender on the list. Okay, I've got just under 100,000 LB. Let's go. Okay, and we need to make money. So let's drive towards the M. I don't remember. I think it's towards the M. There you go. We got a bridge here. Eek. Oops. Sorry. Okay. Haha, there we go. So let's get out of here. And what is the M about? I forgot. It's probably just a mission, right? That's what I'm assuming. M mission sounds about right. Free fight mission. Oh, nice. Kill until you take a single hit from the enemy. What? Kill them all within the time limit. So I can't take a hit? Uh-oh. I gotta get pro status here. Oof. Got him. Split in half. Anybody else I gotta deal with? Ooh, sneaky, huh? Suplex time. Got him. Good. Who's next? Suplex again. Oh, get him. Bam. Is that all the bozos? Yeah, that's all of them. Nice. Get it done. Get it good. old when. So I definitely like that free mission. That was actually pretty good. Okay, let's get back on the bike. Okay. Is there another mission right around here? Yep, there we go. Where is it? Says it's right here. Oh, it's in there. Okay, same thing. Kill a bunch of enemies without taking a hit. This is a lot more close quarter than the other one, too. Okay, got it. Oh, did I take a hit? I failed. I did take a hit. Damn it. No dinero, no money. Do I get a retry? No, that's it. One and done. Damn. How much money do I have? 130. Wow, that sucks. One and done, huh? Okay. Oh, that's a quick way to get home. That's awesome. That was great. That's like a way to fast travel. That is perfect. Not mad at it at all. So now I found a cheap way to fast travel. Great. Yeah. Let's just go back and do that one. Because that one's quick, it's easy, and it pays out pretty well. Oof. I mean, staring at these pixels just does not get any easier. And what's crazy is this was all, like, cutting a hedge. Like, I was super excited the first time I played this. Now it's just painful to kind of look at all of it. Luckily, I already know where I'm going, so that made it easier. Okay, here we go. Home run, home run. Oh, really just one short? Got him. Give me all that money. Yeah, 40,000. Noise. So it looks like I got paid twice. It looks like I got paid for killing those guys. Plus, yeah, got the 40K. Okay, that's... that is good to know. Oop. Ouch. Ooh, sorry, guys. Okay. So let's go back and pick that mission again. And I should do that one more time, and I should have enough money to get into the next ranked. Yeah, the bike can stay there. I don't care. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and pick that mission one more time. That should pay us out another 40K, put us at 210, and then we should be able to take on the next assassin mission, so take on number 8, wherever that is. Okay. Okay, yeah. As suspected, my bike would be ready. Ugh. Bam, to the stadium. Once again. Okay, here we go. Just around the corner. And there we go. Off the bike. In. Okay, so one more side mission and then we get back to the main cut. Okay, here we go. What the hell? That's twice. I swung that pretty hard. Oh, what? I missed that one. That was terrible. What? That was really bad. Now I gotta go kill him. No? Okay. I'm still hoping then. I got 8. 36. That still puts me over. That should still put me over, no problem. So I should have enough money now. Yep, there we go. Enough money for the next rank. Let's go. Drive off a cliff. Get there faster, right? Yes. Fast travel. Pay. Got it. Return to the motel. Ugh. Got 10 G's left. Not even 9. I was rounding up. Okay, straight to it. Yes, entrance is now open. Let's go. Damn it, they didn't bring me back my bike. It's only across the street. Area 51. So we are going to the school. That's in here. Aha. There we go. Entrance right there. Where are we gonna go? Fight the principal? See, I don't remember. Shinobu. Ow. Is this a teenager? Get up, get up, get up. What the hell is this shit? what you get, you little juvenile. Goodbye. Okay. So, those guys out there are done. Got another prick right there. Ooh. Okay. There's a whole parking lot over here. Let's go. Got him. Ripped his head off in like one shot. Don't even know how I did that. Bam, school open up. School's out full. Bam, here we go. Santa Destroy High School. Go, get him. Okay, nothing around there. So this guy only. Got him. One and done. There you go, chest. Trading card number 12. Really, I got the good one, and nobody's even around for me to kill. What you talking about? Oh, because that guy had fire? Okay, I don't remember that, but okay. Let's go. No hits allowed. Okay, that's a fire extinguisher only. Another fire extinguisher. So I pretty much just gotta try to get not get burned. Ah, shit. They've got fire extinguishers hidden everywhere. Why the hell would I go down that hallway if there's nobody there? Go, go, Got him. Okay, door. Chest or anything hidden here? Nope. Nothing up the stairs. Health. Ticket. What is he doing? Turn on the sprinkler? Will my beam sword not work or something? Nope, door's closing. So he's trying to close out the exit. Ah, yeah. I don't remember this at all, but it is pretty hilarious. Shitty little high school kids. That fixed it. So pretty much now I gotta run back and fight all those dudes that I ran past. I think there was 5 of them. Got him. Got him. Goodbye. Noise. Got him, got him. That's how you get locked up. Unlocked. Time to go. He all went blonde hair, Super Saiyan. Yeah. demolished. Ooh, super strike, huh? Oh. I win. Bam. Nice. Time to get the hell out of here. Okay, bots, what do we got? Trading card number 14. I think, even though I'm not really trying to, I think I have gotten all of them in order. So I don't think I've missed any. Ha, another chest. Trading card number 13, huh? Upstairs. And of course she calls me. Oh my god, what a pep talk. So cruel, so mean. The Garden of Madness. What a motivational speaker she is. Okay, so we're going down here. Trading card 15. We've got a save point. I don't know why I'm saving, but whatever. And just to see what this restroom looks like. That's not bad. 2 hours and 20 minutes so far. We're averaging about 40 minutes or so a boss. Ooh, new wrestling move. face. Nope, don't want to do that. I'm going to open this first. Health, okay. Didn't actually need that, but okay. Killed all her classmates. Brutal.
Mind if we do this somewhere else?
You're the boss.
Stop checking me out like that.
You killed them?
Such a gentleman. Are you asking out of tactical curiosity? Or are you just fucking with me?
Bet they didn't offer much resistance.
You got a problem with that? You got no idea how hard it is to hide your true self around here.
Hey, I'm not accusing anybody.
A real gentleman. I just turned my back, but you didn't strike. You are fucking with me!
It's actually pretty hard to take cheap shots when your enemy is as bloodthirsty as yourself.
People like us think alike, don't we?
Shall we?
Okay, you little misfit.
You will pay with your life! At last I have my chance. I will now avenge my father!
Something tells me you watch too many samurai movies, little girl.
Sonic sword!
What the hell was that?
Yeah, I don't remember that either. Shit. Come on, what are the moves you got? Oh, she punished me for that one. Okay. No, I'm supposed to dodge that. Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on. All these pillars in the room are infuriating. Go ahead. Make a move, make a mistake. These pillars are really fucking killing me. There we go. Oh, come on. She was totally open.
Got her. Damn, she hits hard as shit. She is still hurting me. Nope, get out of there. Ah,
I'm a bozo.
Okay, let's try this again. Ow. Get your ass up. Ah.
I'm doing worse this time. Come on. Really hate this map. Okay, that's twice, and I did worse that time than I did the first time. This is frustrating. Don't remember it being this difficult. No, what? She beat me? Come on. I was sidestepping. Ugh.
No, get out of there.
Come on, fucking pillars. Okay, that's the third time I got my ass whooped. And what's crazy is I did the best the first time. Like, now I'm getting into my own head. Okay. How the hell? No, get out of there. There we go. Hold on, let me check something. Go to config. Okay, no speaker access. No, it's not there. Side job rank map, ranking side job, config, data, exit. Okay, so I guess there's nothing that... Yeah, nothing that goes over the controls. I don't... I'm not exactly sure how to purposely trigger the dodge. Bullshit. I just won the duel. There we go. Get those combos in. Ah. Now she's gonna punish me for it. Got her, got her. Nope, get out of there. Oh, come on. No, damn it. I saw that move. Okay, come on. Breathe. Take it easy. There we go.
shit. Wasn't ready for that move. She sent out like 5 blades. And I can't block them. Come on, go ahead and taunt me again. Taunt. You know you want to. Ah. You're gonna chase me. What? No, get out of there. Oh, fail. Absolute fail. I was so close. Infuriating. There's no other word for it. Get out of there. No, get... Oh. Ah. Oh, I can dodge. Oh, I'm a bozo. Okay. Oh. Okay, well, at least now I know that I can dodge. That's what I was looking for this whole time, is where the hell the dodge is at. It's actually on the D-pad. Okay, so C button does nothing. That's my... Okay, I got it. Camera losing track of her is a real pain in the ass. I think that's my biggest problem, is especially with all these pillars. Strong attack is a pain in the ass. Come on, she was dazed. I should have been able to capitalize on that. That's how I get away from that one. Time to go. Ooh, my eyeballs are sweating. What's that in your hand? took one too many strikes. No! Oh my god. The struggle is real. That is such a strong attack if it connects. I'm afraid I'm gonna end up spending my whole freaking stream just fighting this one boss. Like, I instantly activate that move whenever she's in the middle of it if I don't dodge immediately. See? Yep. Because she does, like, an instant guard. See? There it goes again. So if I... Yeah. There we go, yep. If I aggress too much while she's doing that stupid move, I get punished. So the moment I see her warm up for that move, I've got to back off. See if I can get that KO. So, I think when I'm getting the Tweety Birds, I'm not capitalizing on that. It looks like there's a different way to activate the wrestling moves. So I gotta be careful. I gotta watch that. If I can get the KO. Got it. Time to go. Okay.
Let's not risk it on something stupid. Ooh, the camera angles are making my eyes hurt. Get her out of the corner. Yeah, because she's just gonna punish me. Okay, so I avoided her ultimate. Come on, just give me another wrestling move. Got her. Get out of there. No! Oh, come on! Bullshit. That was bullshit. Oh my god. I survived that long only to find her true ultimate. It wasn't that multi like five blade. It was an insta kill because I had at least, I think, 75% health. Wow. I was doing so well. Holy crap. I was doing so well. And she just insta-killed me. Ugh.
Come on, get off of that. There we go. Yes, got her. Suplex. That's what I needed. Got it. You know what this is doing? This is giving me Sekiro flashbacks. No. Ugh. Oh. Get up. Come on, I have my guard up. I'm watching the replay right now. Hit, and then dodge. Nope. Ah, fucking pillar. That's what it was. I dodged right into a pillar. Okay. I mean, this has got to be at least a 10th time. But I'm getting better. I don't get how she's blocking, though, when she was facing the opposite direction. Like, I should have been able to get those hits in. Those should have counted. Ah. Get out of the way! Oh. Yeah. Get out of there. I gotta get out of here. Cause when she goes and does that move, the unblockable.
Yeah, I can't stay in that small room with the unblockable because there's nowhere for me to dodge. It's just got too big of a hitbox.
Come on. Her timing is unreal. I mean, of course it's unreal. It's a fucking computer software. Get out of there. Good. Oh, I thought I almost lost my window. Suplex took out massive damage. Time to go. Time to go, 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 time to go. Yep. That was her five. Okay. So she dished did the five, so now I know that she still got her, like, ultimate in the bag. So I cannot let her hit me with her ultimate. Nope, don't. No, I'm not going down that hallway with you. Nope, screw you, lady. There we go. Nope. She's trying to get me with that ultimate. Yeah, I see it right there. That's the setup. Thank you. The setup is real. Okay. Come on. What the hell? Nope, get out of there. Come on, fucking cameras. Track her, you fucking stupid camera. Oh my god, this is infuriating. No, get out of there, get out of there. She should be dead. No! Oh my god, that's bullshit. She had no HP. None. Annihilated. She had no HP. The cameras were not tracking. Oh. What are we at? An hour and a half. She's totally killed my boss average. I was roughly about 35-40 minutes a boss. And now I've been easily a good hour on her. Come on, I'd hit dodge. There we go, give me that one. Give me that. Ah, suplex. No, get out of there, get out of there. Got it. I don't understand why if I get that dodge, like that perfect dodge, and I go into that shadow mode, only one of them connects. What? Yeah, see, only one of them hits. Like no health again because PC cheats.
one more hit and I'm done. This is not looking good for Travis. Yep. I dodged too soon. Right into a pillar. And she just capitalized on my mistake. The frustration is real. Missed the suplex. Oh, I missed it again. What am I doing? Oh, I gotta go. Thank you. getting low on health. That one hit combo is about to show up.
Nope, get out of there. No.
Oh my God. Hurts. Oh boy, does that hurt. That's like the fourth or fifth time probably that she's killed me that way, which means I'm getting all the way down to the end. I mean, the worst was when she had no health, and I don't understand how come the game didn't give it to me. Surprised some of that connected. Get her. Love those suplexes. They take out so much health. There's so many combos that should connect that don't, and it's infuriating. These fucking pillars are...
Get out of there. Come on. Come out of here. I can't get stuck in a hallway with you. No way. Not happening. Come on out. Yeah, right here. Come on. Come on. You know you want me. Come on. Oh, come on. Okay, I can't even let her strong hit me at this point. I gotta wait for her to make a mistake now. Come on. No! Should have been out of range. The way she can move around the pillars and I can't is unfair to say the least. Unfair to say the absolute least. What? No way. See, that's twice I punched her, and I'm not getting any credit for them clean hits. A clean hit and I get no credit for it. perfect kick to the back of the head. She should have been dazed. Shit. Again, all clean hits. All clean hits. None of it. None of it. Oh, come on. That last one got me for real. Fucking camera. Fucking camera, see? Come on, track her. There we go. No. That's what I wanted. Come on, don't get caught, don't get caught, don't get caught. No.
Beautiful. Off to a great start. Two. Three. Can I just... See, look, no lock on, no lock on. I'm holding lock on. There it goes. Come on. Come on out of there. Come on, get out from behind the wall. Come. Come on, dumbass. Oh, that was bullshit. That's twice.
Thank you. Give me my damn suplex. Oof, okay, she's going straight to that move already. She did not like that suplex at all. Stay down, stay down. Good job. Okay. She should only do that one once. Finally! Holy shit! An hour and a half later, I finally fucking got it. Well, I forgot about that, and I totally should have killed her. That was some bullshit. I got rank D for dick, 1 hour and 42 minutes. That was so painful. So painful. That took up my whole stream. She's still here, huh? Fuck. Fuck. Fucking throat hurts.
She'll grow up. Why not kill her when she's stronger?
He's got a Goku complex. Okay. I was a big waste of 1 hour and 42 minutes. I gotta be close to 4 hours now on my game time. Yep, 350. Fuck. And then I had water go down the wrong pipe at the same time. How to please a woman. Who the hell actually has a personal fax in a hotel room? $250 LB. Damn. Gold Town is now open. Beefhead is now open. Part-time jobs. Okay. Something's right next to me. Come on. Camera angles. It's on the other side of this building, so we'll just walk. This has got to be Beefhead. Yep, there it is, yeah. Videos. Master Panther. Okay. Yeah, I'll buy it. Not sure what it's for. Probably have to watch it. See, I don't remember. There's so much I do remember, and then so much more that I don't. Okay, but probably use another workout for sure. That is on the other side of this. Fuck, sorry. Upgrade my beam sword, maybe. No new weapons. Ooh, new parts. Power up. Energy saving. Okay, I'll buy that. Thank you. So, went to Beefhead. Now, I should technically go to the trainer. Okay, well, I got a bunch of them already. But I have a bunch of the balls already. What the hell? Yeah, I have three. Must not be enough to buy anything. The Thunder Ryu building.
I know. You want that, right?
Okay, here we go. Bench press. Okay, easy enough. Okay, let's try the Love Cove balls one more time while we're here. Okay. I've got three, you old fool. No, I didn't give up on the balls. I have three of them. Okay. Definitely leads me to believe that I have to have a certain amount first. So now I gotta get to 250. Eek. Okay, let's try this again. There we go, one and done. Water. That dude hit me on purpose. Garage fight. Took a hit. Garbage picking. I'm the Santa Destroyer garbage picker now. Dots are the Lovco balls. I'm gonna look just for ha-has. If I'm correct. Yep. Orange is those damn balls. Hear it. Oh, it's up top. Yes. That's what it is.
Thank you.
Sorry I've been so quiet. I've been uber focused on picking up all this trash. It's definitely faster to just do the baseball one. That's 40K in like 30 seconds. Because this one I'm getting paid $1,000 per piece of trash. But it's like taking like 3 minutes to get it all. Okay, see? So at this point I just finally broke the cost of the other one. Just barely. Yeah, I definitely think the other way is better. Yeah, 42,000. Gold rank at least, but... worth. Ooh, gig 5 and 6. 50K. So 50K. Or 4,000 a kill. Because this one's 4,500 a kill. So let's go with the 50K. Let's see how fast 50K takes to get. Okay, parking garage again. So I'm pretty sure I just gotta get to the boss and kill him. So the faster I can do that, the better. That's all I wanted. So, 20 seconds to make 50K. That's the way to do it. Yeah, 19.36 seconds. I don't care if I got silver rank, I still got 50K in 20 seconds. That's a winner. Ah, I'm still short. Okay. Let's look at the map. Okay, so. Oh shit, that was the wrong thing. Okay, so there goes some money right there. And there's two other ones over there. Okay. One right next to me, though. at the high school. Okay, so I just gotta make sure I don't get ganged up on. That's all. Good. Doing well. That was close. No! Motherfucker. We need another 40K. Okay, so I'm going to get this 50K and then save and end the stream for tonight because it's about to be midnight.
Ugh. Oh, you fucking prick. There we go. Yeah, it's like 21 seconds this time. Yeah. Still 50K. Fast travel. Yeah, that works. Okay, so time to go inside, save, and we'll save the next boss fight for the next session, because that one beat the crap out of me. I mean, an hour and 40 minutes to beat that level. I think it was probably like 10, 15 minutes to get through the level, and then the rest was just all her fighting me over and over and over again. That was horrendous. So now I'm at 4.5 hours playtime. Ugh. I gotta try to recover some of that time. But I want to thank you all for stopping by, those who watched live and those who stopped in for a few moments. I appreciate you very much, and hope to catch you on the next installment of the No More Heroes Marathon as we count down to No More Heroes 3 on August 27th. So again, we're going to be playing through No More Heroes 1, No More Heroes 2, into a countdown till we get to No More Heroes 3, and I'll be debuting that evening. I do have to work during the day, so that night I will be on. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate you all. See you in the next one. I've been Sarge, and this has been fun. Have a good night.